Today we're going to be learning how to make and use a Gladiator Hex Bug. Okay, let's start by turning it around. Once you see the screw, you're looking at the back. So let's turn it back around. You put your smaller piece, so only be one of these, on the front. Usually it's the main weapon, but it's not on this spot. Then you put your longer piece on the back. Now the main weapon for this is its rotor. You can choose to put it on the back two or the front two holes. I'll put it on the front two holes. Okay, now there are two holes and two identical pieces remaining. You'll put them on either side of the bot. Now you've made your bot, let's figure out how to turn it on. You'll turn it around, look under the screw near the middle of the bot. You'll find an on switch. Flick it to the other side and it'll turn on. When it turns on, these two pieces will move rapidly, causing the bot to move, and the rotor will spin. That's how you make and use a Gladiator Hex Bug.